This is your southeast weather outlook here on this Friday. I'm meteorologist Daniel Kaiser. Highs will mainly be in the 70s and 80s across the region for your Friday. Could see a few showers down in Miami, along with a few showers and storms out towards Memphis and Nashville, Jackson, down towards Mobile as well, as we do watch a cold front start to approach the region as we go through the weekend. It's not going to bring in too much rain along with it as we put your forecast into motion, but it will help bring in at least some slightly cooler temperatures, especially as we go into the day on Saturday across portions of Tennessee, Mississippi, and into Alabama. As we look at rainfall amounts through 7 p.m. on Sunday, could see a little over a half an inch of rain up in Memphis. Otherwise, generally light tallies across much of the rest of the region. But we can see some of those cooler temperatures as we look at highs on Saturday across the region. Highs only in the 60s for Nashville, Birmingham, and Jackson. Meanwhile, on Saturday, we'll see 85 in Orlando and 82 out in Wilmington.